The Attorney General is evidently being his master's voice. What he's saying clearly shows how he is misreading or not reading at all the provisions of the Constitution. President Uhuru today is a caretaker president. The Supreme Court ordered for a repeat election in 60 days, expiring on 1st November. After 1st November, there will be no President Uhuru. What the Constitution then provides for, and you can read it very carefully, is a provision that then makes the Speaker of the National Assembly a caretaker president for 90 days to have elections. If we don't have elections within 60 days of the Supreme Court ruling, then that is the path to follow. Githu Muigai is no fool. He's simply being mischievous and dishonest. And we want to tell him not to play that game on Kenyans. Tell Kenyans the truth, because when you keep on asserting that a lame duck caretaker president is in full authority, everybody wonders what the word full authority means. Thank you.